You don't know the first thing about me.
No, you don't know the first thing about you.
You're a spy. I just let you walk out the door.
He thinks I'm the luckiest person ever. I love your daughter, Mr.
Is this how it works? They just leave?
You and Travis.
There is no me and Travis. Not when you're back here. Okay, look, I will fight for you, but you have to trust me.
I can let me go. You're the coolest person I've ever met. You go, I'm not gonna be here when you die. You see now?
I can handle a kiss.
But is that all it was? Or do you still have feelings for her?